क्रिप्टोज, सुलाना, चिंगारी, व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन, व्हाट्स द कनेक्शन?
Gari is a revolution of a sorts in the social media space, where Chingari, being the first social network which wants to give ownership and governance back to its users. So everything that you every content that you create on Chingari, now becomes an NFT on the Solana blockchain, and creators actually own their own content now, rather than the content being owned by networks like Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. And whenever these NFTs get bought, sold, or traded, the creators make money. So it's like giving ownership and governance rights and power back to the creators. That's what this adoption is all about. Chingari's introduction of Gari is a deep integration of blockchain within the Chingari app, within the Chingari ecosystem, where Gari as the token actually becomes part of the platform, part of the decision making within the platform. And also, like, all the transactions within Chingari will now be done by Gari. All the features around the creator economy, where tipping is one use case, but there are several other use cases where like, all the Gari holders will be able to put up proposals, on-chain proposals, and then all the Gari holders will be able to vote on these proposals, and then the successful proposals will actually be executed by a DAO, which will own the treasury. So this is like, a DAO-run asset, a DAO organ, a DAO-governed asset being deeply integrated into day-to-day functioning of Chingari.